All right, furniture fanatics on YouTube, I need help. This is an American Heritage Boston rocker that I just picked up. Generally speaking, it's in great condition, but you can see the stencils and you can see how deteriorated the varnish is. How can I get the varnish off without destroying the stencils? In the comments, please.